Similar polygons. I define similar polygons as two polygons with the same shape. This in fact means that not only are they the same type of polygon, like a triangle, rectangle, pentagon, etc., but all of the corresponding angles are congruent and all of the corresponding sides are proportional. So what does that mean? Well, let's take a look at GeoGebra. These are two similar triangles. This is triangle ABC is similar to triangle A prime, B prime, and C prime. And no matter how much I slide D, they will always be similar. Even if it's smaller, it's similar. So you can go large, small. So let's take a look at each angle. And also you can move around A, B, and C. No matter how you move this, they're going to be similar triangles. Same shape, but different sizes. Okay, so if you look at that, angle A and A prime are 47.61 and 47.61. Angle B looks like 36.66. And angle C, 95.73. And again, no matter how you move these, in this case, by changing the scale, the angles stay exactly the same. But if you move A and change the angle a little bit, the corresponding angles match up. Kind of tough to see, 85.47, 85.47, 52.15, 52.15. So the corresponding angles and the corresponding angles are equal. Okay, so let's hide those. Now, the second part of that is the corresponding sides are proportional. So let's show the scale factor for A and A prime. Okay, here's A, this red line here. A equals 26.45 and A prime equals 84.65. If you take a look up here, A prime divided by A is equal to 84.65 divided by 26.45, which is actually equal to 3.2. What about B and B prime? So if we add that, you've got 39.13 and 125.2. And if you divide those out or set up a ratio with B prime over B, you end up with 3.2 again. And if C is the same proportionality, these two triangles are guaranteed similar. And as you can see, they are. So we've got 30.99 and 99.17, and it's 3.2. No matter how we change the scale, granted the scalar factor is changing, you know, 1.5 there, 0.3 there, but in all cases they're the same in all three. And no matter how you change it, okay, no matter how you change it, it's still 3.1. And now you could change the scale back. Maybe we just want it twice as big as the original triangle. Again, no matter how you change A, B, or C, your scale is twice as big. They're similar triangles to the end. And that finishes what a similar polygon is.